Texas now concluding 52-9 test on 600 kilobytes.